Hello and welcome back to Half-Life 2 VR. Last episode we made it most of the way through Ravenholm. Unfortunately, I didn't realise until after the recording that my microphone wasn't recording properly due to a driver update causing OBS to lose the mic. That has now been resolved. So let's try and do this. Now, I would have said several times throughout, I'm trying to do this without using a gun in this section, because I think there's an achievement, but I'm not overly sure. So we'll find out. Also, the other thing that I want to confirm is if I go to game capture, I want to make sure that, yeah, you should be able to see my achievements as third party capture is enabled on OBS. So yeah, you should be able to see it. So let's see how I can do with basically no weapons. It's giving me the instructions for... Okay, in this bit, so I'm still not used a gun. Oh shit! Dying. I would have died anyway. Right, let's try it again. This time I won't use a weapon again. That worked.
Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
Alright, let's get to it. Yes, I do plan on using this table as a weapon. Oh shit! Ooh, this is getting
end your torment.
Oh shit! I may have accidentally killed him.
Quickly, brother.
detected emergency. Users dead. Imminent. Vital signs are dropping.
Hurry while I hold the gate! Go quickly! Farewell, brother! I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path.
Sure, thanks, man.
Put to your own salvation.
Maybe I didn't get an achievement. Maybe I'm thinking of a different thing. I thought there was an achievement for doing that. Oh well. It was more fun that way anyway. There's a way of getting down. Without taking damage. Oh shit! I need to... get that stuff. Alright, this is going to be difficult. That wasn't that bad. Although I think there's more. Oh, right. This is the sniper section. Not quite. Nope.
Detected.
Finally. That took way too many tries. Products are missed.
Who's hurt?
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman? It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. Over here, Dr. Freeman. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
The Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon, and I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it through Ravenholm. Thank God. I need your help. They've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm gonna hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You want him to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the Tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon.
Gordon, other driving section.
I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect.
Book it.
Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc, before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
So that's handbrake and that's things. Turbo. To sit and do some driving. Reversing with these controls is not easy. So it keeps activating. When I don't mean it to. Do a quick that'll be handy. That's it. Oh, the road collapsed. Didn't mean to drive in the ocean, but oh well. I know there's loads of caches, but...
Gordon Freeman. Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Covage will be glad to see you made it. Stay with me, Freeman. This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer. Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service. Damn. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand. Go on. Teach that gunship lesson.
Let's destroy this gunship. Is that the only one? Seven more rockets. There you go, I'm gonna have full on rockets. Now that that's been done, let's sit down again and get back in the car. Hold on, I'm not... There you go.
Good luck in Nova Prospect. Drive safely.
Right, so now that I've got to hassle with a crane, I will end this episode here. See, we'll try and get this over there and try and proceed, try and get to know the prospect in a timely manner. See you next time.